Hey everyone, my name is Gamer Corey, and welcome back to another Red Dead Redemption 2 Online video. And I've been doing a lot of gang hideouts today. They've been happening and spawning for me a lot. And we have another one up here in the northern part of the Tumbleweed area. I can't remember the actual name of this hideout. The one next to Twin Rocks, just a little bit above a Tumbleweed. Hopefully you guys can kind of tell where I'm currently located. But all I have to do is complete this one and I will become a level 100. All I have to literally have to do is complete it and I'll get 150 experience points and I will become a level 100. So that's pretty exciting. I have a Cycle Sable here with me and we're going to go ahead and kill these people. Maybe we'll get lucky and get ourselves a gang hideout. But it is early morning and we are going to do some killing, so we just got to find everybody. We've been kind of waiting here chilling throughout the evening so we can make it easier for you guys to go ahead and see what we're about to do, but we're going to go ahead and get this thing started. There was a guy that was patrolling around this area and I don't know where he went, and I don't see, oh, he's right there. Oh, hang on, hold up, wait a second. We got this guy right here. This is going to cause a huge fight. And I'm hoping that we can do this just really easy. So let's go ahead and get this thing started, shall we? All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and get up to this guy up here. Okay, I'm gonna go up to these guys. I wanna try to loot these guys if I can. Where's the other guy at? Where is he at? Dunzo! All right, well, we got a sharpshooter reward. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and loot these guys. And are our health? What happened to our health? Okay, well, we got all of our tonics are absolute crap right now. So let's go ahead and actually eat some plain venison real quickly. That will help us out a little bitty. Okay, well, we achieved a level 100 just like that. he's getting chased. Where's he at? I don't know where he's at. He's just chilling. Oh, he's actually in the... Oh, that's right. They're in that cave. Did you just jump off the... Okay. I'm just waiting for that last person. Wait. Did she just die out of me? All right. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna loot a couple of these people real quick then. She can go ahead and kill that one person. I'll let her do that. I'm gonna go ahead and loot these guys because we want to go ahead and get ourselves a treasure map. It was kind of funny actually. So yeah, we should just have that one guy and then the gang leader, and we'll find out if we're gonna get... I mean, we already know that I got level 100, so that's... I am pretty excited about that. But I would like to get a... treasure map as well. What happened to this horse? That thing got like burned to a crisp. I don't even know what happened to this guy. Wait, that was interesting. All right, maybe she will loot him. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get the gang leader. Okay, why am I stuck? There we go. What's up, my dude? Are you gonna be nice enough and give me a... Yeah, I don't know about that. Smack you upside the head. All right, let's see if we get ourselves a treasure map. Yeah, look at that. Four, that, and we got ourselves a treasure map. We got a free roam reward for getting four hideouts in a day. That is crazy. I've had so many of them happen. It's been absolutely ridiculous. So wait, does this guy still need to be looted? Oh yeah, I thought I looted him. Okay, well, apparently not. Nice. So we did get ourselves a treasure map. And it should be in our inventory. Wow, there we go. Oh, so I must have got another one because I only had one of them to start this entire video off. I must have missed it when I actually got another one. So I've actually gotten two treasure maps. And I'm going to run to the post office and we're going to go ahead and see... where just to show you that it's not the rank up ones. I will be right there in just a second at the post office. All right, guys, so I've made it down to the post office. That took a little bit of time to actually get down here. So I'm going to go here in here and talk to this guy. And we should at least have two in here, I believe, for treasure maps. And I know I got all this other garbage in here that we've gotten for free. And yeah, so those are the rank up bonus maps. So you can clearly see that I have two. Lake Isabella. Wow, that's going to be the first one that I've done in the northern area. So where did we get the ones that I got from today? So both of those I actually got today somehow. I don't remember seeing another one pop up on my screen that I received it, which is kind of interesting to me. But we got Hanging Rock, which is actually down here, and then San Luis Shore, which I believe should be down in this area as well. But I'm not 100% sure on that. But I'll do those separately at a different time. So hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. First of all, we got what we came for. We got level 100, which I'm pretty happy about. We got a rank up bonus for it. We got two treasure maps because we got the rank up bonus and we got the treasure map from the gang leader. So that is, I am pretty pumped about that in general. But hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. Thank you guys so very much for the support that you have given to me and my channel over the last few months, and hopefully it will grow. I am playing new games, so you guys can go ahead and check those out too. I'm playing. There's Anthem, Division 2, there's going to be Grand Theft Auto Online, Red Dead Online is obviously going to be here. I might try Apex Legends and a few other games, so you guys will just have to see where I'm at and what I'm doing, but honestly, I appreciate you guys' your support so very much. And if you guys did enjoy the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. It would help me out a lot and is greatly appreciated. But until next time, YouTube, you guys keep doing what you're doing because you're already doing it. And you guys, stay gaming.